Fuck yeah. Don't worry, I redid this track. Now let me remind you, this is my mixtape and I'll do whatever I want. I'm taking calls, man. Open up the lines. Woo! Ring, ring. Welcome to the Sounds of Steve-O. Who do we got?
Hurricane Game, Bama Sneaker.
The game? No way, dude.
I'm gonna bust you and Who Kid in the jibs.
Dude, I wrote this rad rap about you. The game disrespected me one day.
Hated
next
to love
you know,
it.
He got dunked by 50 and Dre.
Yo, Dr. Dre.
Oh, man, on Change Your Heart, that faggot looked gay.
Yo, Change Your Heart, that's not even me. Game. I'm a bust you in the jibs.
Dude, sorry for calling you whack-ass blood, but dude, why brag about those shoes you were signing? They're G-Unit and blue
310,
shoes, right, dude?
310 rap.
Screw you, dude.
I cried in the movie.
G-Unit. Click. All right. So it's still 2005. Sometime later in 2005, Steve-O's out of control on drugs. He goes into a board meeting trying to sell a television series. Plays his shitty rap music, and the big boss of whatever the fuck corporation that was says, "Man, I could give less than two shits about your shitty TV show, but that rap music was hysterical." Lo and behold, sometime in 2005, discussions actually begin for a Steve-O comedy gangster rap album. Steve-O comes up with the dumb idea to have Who Kid produce the whole thing. He figures, you know what, fuck shit, man, I just got off tour with the G-Unit, man, we were having a great time, and, you know, hell, if I'm just ridiculous and if Who Kid's got this street credibility, then maybe we could be successful. So fucking, you know what,